going to show you how to change your email password. It's going to happen. You're going to be trying to log into your email and can't remember that password because you have so many passwords and you don't ever use it. One of the ways you can do this is you can go right to the internet and pull up the website that houses your email, like Gmail, Yahoo, AOL, Hotmail, just a couple examples. So that's what I'm going to do. So I hit Safari here on my device, and I've already got it opened up to the Google or Gmail page for having forgot my password. And as you can see, it asks for your email address, and then you submit it, and then it will send you the information that you're looking for. If you can't remember that username, then you would just touch here where it says forgot username. And it's going to give you more options. They'll email it to you. They'll send it to your phone number, which you put when you set up your account. And then it'll ask you for some more information before you hit submit down here at the bottom. And that's how to change an email password. Whether you use Yahoo, AOL, or Hotmail, the steps are roughly the same.